Hi everyone, my name is Ramzi, CEO of Droople. United Nations predict 40% shortfall of global water supply in less than a decade, combined with an increasing water quality concern at the tap. We are completely blind to what happens after the main water meter in any residential, commercial, or industrial building. I'm not talking about metering water for billing. I'm talking about actively monitoring it. It's like earning money without looking at your expenditures. Does it make sense? Of course not. We do it with the most precious currency of all, water. Droople is a B2B startup that aims to digitize 36 billion water-based assets of radar today. It includes water treatment systems, sanitary ware, and appliances. To monitor them, predict their maintenance, and reduce water and energy waste, ultimately making water matter to people. We need to achieve this vision because every drop counts. Every life depends on it. Thank you.